Hey guys, Mike Binder here. I'm going to show you how to play Vice by Miranda Lambert. So first thing you're going to want to do is put a capo on the second fret. And there's two chord progressions for the song. You have your verse chord progression, which is G, E minor, A minor, and C. And then your chorus chord progression, which is G, D over F sharp, E minor, and C. So let's go ahead and break down these chords, and I'll show you the strum pattern, the two different strum patterns I was doing. So the G I'm playing, you just want to have these three fingers on the third fret. So your middle finger on the low E string, third fret, your ring finger on the B string, third fret, and your pinky on the high E string, third fret. And then I'm just muting the A string with my middle finger. That's what that sounds like. Then we're going to go to an E minor. Best way to play an E minor is with your middle and your ring finger on the second fret of the A and D string. And go ahead and strum all the strings for E minor. In A minor, we're just going to bring those same two fingers down a set of strings and add our index finger to the B string first fret. That's two strings from the bottom. And then you strum from the A string down. And the last chord is a C, and the best way to get to C from A minor is just take your ring finger and place it on the A string third fret. So you should be covering three frets here with the three fingers. Index finger on the first fret, middle finger on the second fret, and third finger or ring finger on the third fret. Okay, strum pattern that I was doing was down, skip, up, down, down. Now the best way to learn that is to break it into three sections. So first section is down, skip, okay? And the skips are down, so it's down, skip. So four total downs, two of them you're making contact with the strings. So down, skip, and then you're gonna go up, down, down for the middle part. So again, that was up, down, down. And then the last part is down, up. So if you put that together, you get a down, skip, up, down, down, up. And you'll do that twice for G. So it sounds like this. Then we'll go to an E minor and do it twice. We'll go A minor and do it once, then C once. Okay, and that's the verse. That's for all the verses. Now we're in the chorus, the only other section in the song that you need to know a chord progression for. The solo, the guitar solo chord progression is the chorus chords. So let me just show you this chorus, and that will complete the lesson. You have a G, a D over F sharp. Let me show you that chord. So you're going to put your index finger on the G string, second fret, and then your ring finger on the high E string, second fret. So they're both on the second fret. And then you're going to put your ring finger on the B string, third fret. So there's your D chord. Now, if you can reach with your thumb over the top, and press down on the low E second fret. Now you're playing a D over F sharp. Okay, so that's the second chord of the chorus. And then we play an E minor, which I showed you in the verse, and then a C. So the only other thing I need to show you is the strum pattern, which goes like this. Down, skip, down, down, up. Okay, that's it. Down, skip, down, down. You're gonna fire that off for each chord in the chorus. You'll go down, skip, down, down, up, and then you go to a D over F sharp, down, skip, down, down, up, then E minor, down, skip, down, down, up, and then a C, down, skip, down, down, up. Do it again. Awesome, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.